guys, Lily here. So today, I'm sorry, I'm like in my kitchen and it's so dark. Light. What am I doing? More light, okay. Sorry, don't mind that. I'm boiling a horse over here. Yes, a briar horse. I don't have a whistle on that. Okay. Not sure. Don't worry, I still have him and the other one too. Yeah. Not missing anything. Sorry, I'm paying attention to that. Anyways, today we are going to take an egg. It's fine. Yeah, never mind. I dropped it. Okay, lesson learned. We'll definitely be more careful with eggs. I know, haha. It's fine. Okay, I'll clean that in a second. It barely spilled, so I guess that's okay. It barely spilled. Take an ordinary egg, I know you can't see me, and make it hollow. So when you do drop it, you don't get a big splash on the floor. Oh my gosh. I was really perfect, actually. So take an egg. What you're going to need is an egg. I recommend using ones that are past expiration date, but you don't have to. An egg. And a small screwdriver. So that's all you need. And yes, so taking the egg. Oh, and you can paint these. That's what I do. I paint them. If you're wondering, who would ever do that? Don't mind that. You might hear boiling. It's my horse. Not my real horse. My briar that I bought two of so I could remold one. So taking the pen, you want to carefully wedge it in. I'll show you in a second. Okay, wedge it into the top. Carefully. Take it and push. Push, push, push. Push. It'll pop through. You'll see. Then flip it and do it on both sides. So, parental guidance if you're under 18 or whatever. Please don't get injured. Don't sue me. Or whatever. Whatever you do when you get injured from a YouTuber. If you get injured, it's your own fault. I warned you. So then take a screwdriver and just like kind of twist it until it goes into the hole on the top. This is going to make on the bottom, or whatever you call it. Whatever side you want to call a smaller one. And then on the top, it depends on which way you want to set it. If you want to set it like this, then, you know, make this hole bigger. If you want to set it like this, make this hole be smaller, you know? I know. So make two holes, and whatever one, like, see, they kind of chip around it, so whatever one has more chipping, I recommend making that one the big one, but it's up to you. So in my case, that's what I did. So now there's a huge hole in my egg, and ooh, I just dripped it all over me, that's disgusting. Then you're going to want to take it, and you'll see it starts to drip. If you don't want to do this in your sink and get all this stuff in your sink, ew, I'm playing it. You don't want to get all this in your, you probably can't see, but it's really nasty. Now I need to wash my hands. You don't want to get it all in your sink like that, you know, then I wouldn't recommend this. But then wash your egg off so you can put your mouth on it. I blew it. P.S. I didn't suck it or anything like that. And shake it to make sure there's nothing in it. And cover your finger on the small hole and fill it up with water. Shake it up a little bit and dump it out. Oh, my horse is still blaring, which is really good. And that's how you take an egg and empty it. Paint it, do whatever. I did mine. I make little stands for it and paint them. I should have, ew, I almost just walked through the egg juice. Yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye.